हेलो, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट गेट 2002 ईसीई पेपर एंड दिस क्वेश्चन इज रिलेटेड टू माइक्रो प्रोसेसर. कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग असेंबली लैंग्वेज प्रोग्राम. आफ्टर एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ अबव प्रोग्राम इन 8085 माइक्रो प्रोसेसर द रिजल्ट विल बी ए एन आउटपुट ऑफ 87H एट पोर्ट 1, बी एन आउटपुट ऑफ 87H एट पोर्ट 2, सी इनफाइनाइट लूपिंग ऑफ द प्रोग्राम एग्जीक्यूशन विद अक्यूमुलेटर डाटा रिमेनिंग एट 00H, डी इनफाइनाइट लूपिंग ऑफ द प्रोग्राम एग्जीक्यूशन विद अक्यूमुलेटर डाटा अल्टरनेटिंग बिटवीन 00 to 87H. सो आउट ऑफ दिस फोर ऑप्शन वट विल बी द राइट आंसर दट वी हैव टू चेक. ओके, लुक एट द प्रोग्राम एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस प्रोग्राम वी हैव टू फाइनलाइज द ऑप्शन. सो दिस इज द प्रोग्राम given. So move immediate B comma 87H, that implies nothing but now B will be loaded with 87H. okay, move immediate B, register B, move immediate register B with 87. So that is what has done. Next, move A comma B, the contents of B register is copied into A register and the contents of B are not modified. So A will be stored with the contents of B, that is A is equal to 87, as well as B will not be changed. So B will be having the same contents 87H after this instruction executed. Simply copying the contents of B register into A register accumulator and the contents of B is not modified. Okay, next, the next instruction is jump next. Jump next is nothing but it is unconditional jump. Remember this one, this is unconditional jump, that implies nothing but it will jump, that's all. Okay, it will jump to the label next. Label next is nothing but over here. So here XR A B, that implies nothing but here what we are going with is nothing but it is XR of accumulator contents and B register is going to be taking place and the result is stored in accumulator. So accumulator is loaded with the result of accumulator contents XORing with B contents. Now at this point, the accumulator contents, what will be the accumulator contents now? Accumulator contents, because accumulator content and B register content is same, XOR operation of same register, same content is always results in 00H. So accumulator is now consisting of 00H. Okay, so 00H implies nothing but A register. Now jump on start, jump on positive. JP start implies nothing but jump on positive. Jump on positive is nothing but first of all it will check the A value is nothing but like this, 4 zeros, 4 zeros, lower nibble, upper nibble, and this is D7, 7th data bit, that is MSB position. So whenever jump on positive, if it is jump on positive, the instruction will look for the MSB, whether it is MSB 0 or 1. If MSB is 0, it will be treated as, that is the given number is positive. If MSB is 1, the given number is negative. So now the A value is 00 and the 0 is nothing but MSB value consisting of 0, so that A will be treated as positive. A will be treated as positive, so that it will jump to the again start position. So now the control is going to be jumping to start position, where start position is nothing but, okay, this is what, unconditional jump. Okay, now it is unconditional jump. Again it is unconditionally jump back to next. So this is unconditional, again it is jumping unconditionally, so it is jumping back to, okay, jumping back to next. Next is nothing but XRAB. Okay, even though it is going to be XRAB, B contents will not going to be changed. So B remains same, even after XRA operation also, the B contents are going to be 87H only. So now what it is doing, XRAB, again the same instruction, accumulator is loaded with accumulator and B contents are going to be XR'd, the result will be stored in A. So now A and B is going to be getting XR'd. So XR operation of A and B, A is nothing but 0000 and B is nothing but 87. So contents of B is 1000 and 0111. So the result is nothing but XOR operation is whenever the inputs are same, at that time output is 0. If the inputs are dissimilar, output will be 1. So 0, 1, inputs are dissimilar. So that 1 you will get, 1 you will get, 1 you will get, 0, 0, same, you will get 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. So same 87 you will get. So XORing with 0, 0 is nothing but which will give the same number. So now after this one, okay, accumulator content is going to be loaded with accumulator along with XOR operation of B contents. But now it is 00 XOR 87. So accumulator is going to be now loaded with 87. Now the accumulator is going to be consisting of 100 0111. Now the next instruction is nothing but jump on positive start. Jump on positive, whenever jump on positive is executed, at that time the control will be checking for MSB bit. Now MSB is going to be 1, so that it is negative number, so it will not jump. Okay, now the accumulator MSB value is 1, so that will be treated as negative number, so that jump on positive won't work, so that it will come back to the, that is it will go for the next instruction. Next instruction is nothing but out port 2. So here the next instruction is out port 2. That is nothing but in this one the accumulator contents are going to be given to port 2. Port 2 is loaded with contents of accumulator. So contents of accumulator is nothing but 87. So now the port 2 is going to be at 87H. This is the answer. So if you are looking at the options at that time, an output of 87H at port 1A, an output of 87H at port 2. So the right answer for this one is nothing but B. An output of 87H at port 2 is going to be taking place. After execution, the port 2 will be consisting of 87H. Thank you.